I Need to Know was a Nigerian family-oriented television series aired on the Nigerian Television Authority, NTA. The TV series starred Funke Akindele as Bisi, Uche Ejiogu as Ngozi, and Taiwo Lesh as Hauwa. It was sponsored by the United Nations Population Fund, UNFPA. The program attempted to demystify the discussion of sexuality issues between parents and children. A total of 91 episodes of television and 104 episodes of the radio series were produced from 1998 to 2002.